I'm Sarah, and today I'm going to be taking you onto the red carpet of the Twilight Breaking Dawn Part 2 premiere. As well as that, we're going to look at the Diwali release that smashed all box office records. And finally, we'll be counting down the Film Fix Top 10 Movies of the Week. To start us off, here's the Film Fix Top 10 Movies of the Week from 10 down to 6 in Part 1 of Film Fix. At number 10, we have Madagascar 3. Once again, those beloved characters are back on our screen. A frosty adventure for the entire family to enjoy this Christmas.
There it is, the casino.
Perfect. That's where we'll find the penguins.
Oh, ah, you killer fight like a bunch of little girls. Chimichanga! These pillows are filled with baby birds!
I drop down, grab the penguins, and we are out of here.
Oh, oh, let me drop down. I'll grab the penguins.
Enough! I'm gonna leave.
Initiate lockdown and get me animal control!
Mr. Buzz!
I am so happy to see you.
You fool! How could you let them get...
Capitaine Dubois! I am so happy to see you.
At number 9, we have Paranormal Activity. Halloween may be over, but this film remains in the top 10 movies. So if all that Christmas hype has come a bit too early, this could be the one for you.
It's the new kid from across the street.
His name is Robbie.
Yeah. His mom went in the hospital. So he's just gonna stay with us?
He has no relatives.
I don't know. I've never met his mom.
Front door open.
Mom?
What the f-
Mom, I don't think it was an accident.
What are you talking about? It's really weird. You guys want to see something really cool with the Kinect that you can do?
There.
Kinect projects tracking dots.
Whoa!
Can do?
There.
Kinect projects tracking dots.
Whoa!
Oh my god. What's he doing? It's 3 in the morning.
Robbie? Can you tell me who you were talking to?
Nobody. Look at that. What is that?
Looks like a triangle with a circle in it.
Right there. That's it. I mean, what does it mean?
He does not like you.
What? Who doesn't like me?
You'll find out.
Wyatt, you need to tell me what's going on.
I don't want you to get hurt.
Taking number 8, we have The Master. This is an American drama film written and directed by Paul Thomas Anderson, starring Joaquin Phoenix, the lead from Walk the Line.
Hardware store, get a few acres of land and raise some chickens.
You have a break coming?
10 minutes.
If the average civilian had been through the same stresses that you have been through, undoubtedly, they too would have developed the same nervous condition.
You must understand. You want to get the lady back.
How'd I get down here?
You're acting aggressive because you drank too much alcohol.
What do you do?
I am a writer, a doctor, a nuclear physicist, a theoretical philosopher. But above all, I am a man, just like you.
He's been writing all night. You seem to inspire something in him.
What we will do now will urge you toward existence. Within a group, society, or family.
Good science, by definition, allows for more than one opinion. Otherwise, you merely have the will of one man, which is the basis of cult.
And this is where we are at.
to have to explain ourselves. For what? The only way to defend ourselves is to attack.
You know, you should wake up, Val. Your father's speaking. You might learn something.
He's making all this up as he goes along. You don't see that?
I wonder how he got here and what he's after. Is it really all so easy that he just came across us?
You are an everlasting spirit,
Freddy. I don't believe you. You make this up. I know you're trying to calm me down, but just say something that's true!
Are you thoughtless in your remarks? Do your past failures bother you? Is your life a struggle? Is your behavior erratic? What are you running from?
He's dangerous. And he will be our undoing if we continue to have him here.
If we are not helping him, then it is we who have failed him.
Perhaps he's past help. Or insane.
At number 7, we have Here Comes the Boom, a sports film comedy following the life of a wrestler who is unsatisfied with his later years. A funny one starring Kevin James.
As several of you already know, Wilkinson High School has been operating at a budget deficit.
We are cutting all extracurricular activities.
Excuse me?
Everyone's quit on these kids.
We have to cut $48,000.
Or raise the money.
Oh, and who's going to do that?
We will.
At number 6, we have Student of the Year, a super hit movie with its great acting and fantastic storyline. It's a must watch for everyone out there.
Mangi bhi cheez lautani padti hai sir. Main kamana chahta hoon.
Haath mein pom pom leke ladkon ke liye chillana mera style nahi hai.
Pakad ke bhi aukaat hoti hai. Par is college mein wo jagah meri hai.
आप दो महाशय
तू बहुत बड़ा
जानता चहु की मात्रा तो ई की मात्रा या आ की मात्रा है
I declare Student of the Year competition open! I declare Student of the Year competition open!
खुद जीतने के लिए तुम अपनी बेस्ट फ्रेंड को हरा दोगी
हाँ शायद
दोस्ती करने की गलती तो कर ली है मैंने तो दुश्मनी करने का मौका भी नहीं जाने दूंगा स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर मैं जीतूंगा
मुझे अपनी मंजिल साफ नजर आ रही है और मेरे रास्ते में अब कोई नहीं आ सकता
Film Fix Movies of the Week, down from 10 to number 6. Now, let's take a look at the first movie that we're going to review. The movie that we're reviewing this week is Jubtuk Hai Jaan. Once again, Yash Chopra is back in the director's seat after an 8-year break, and he promises to deliver the best movie of his career. This film, it may seem like every other romantic comedy until there's a second twist in the latter half of the story, and that's bound to keep you on your toes. So make sure you get down to the cinema and support Chopra's last ever released film, as it's sure to carry on to be a huge blockbuster. After reviewing this film, Britasia decided to give it a 5-star review.